699 divided by 3. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 3, multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 9. 3 multiplied by 4, 12 is greater. Multiply by 3, 9 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 9. 3 multiplied by 3, 9. Subtract 9 minus 9, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 699 divided by 3 is here.